and the Braves have the lead. Chris Johnson delivers a two-out RBI single, and it's 2-1.
I know this was a breaking ball. Looks like the slow variety. The curveball that he got away with Gattis, but not right here. Base hit in the hole. Easily scores Freeman.
For a team that struck out 15 times last night, to put a ball in play with two strikes, something good might happen.